Hey there, this is Stephanie Freeman with Share Your Strong for your Strong Talk for this week. Today I want to talk to everybody on a subject that's been a sticky subject for my life, most of my life, and that is trusting the process. And growing up, when I would hear that, Stephanie, trust the process, something good is coming out of this, it made me cringe because I didn't understand it. I didn't understand what I was supposed to do in the process to trust. And one example of how I learned to stay the course and trust my process was, and I remember this clearly, is when I began my brain trauma organization, Share Your Strong, I went into this whole thing with the energy of love, enthusiasm, and joy, because my reasons for doing it was I knew what I had gone through in my life was for a reason, to help share my story with people, to help their process. And I knew it brought me so much joy to do that. So that enthusiasm, that energy that I started that process with held strong with me. And it took a long time for this organization to be approved. And through the process, there was many times that I wanted to throw my hands in the air and say, whatever, it's done. But I didn't. What helped me stay the course and trust was that enthusiasm that I brought to the table to begin with. And my advice today would be, trusting the process has so much to do with trusting yourself. Trusting and overcoming your emotional mind while you're in the process. And if you can accomplish that, I promise a success. I send everybody so much love. Mwah! Stay strong, y'all.